So imagine this, Samsung is already preparing to drop some cool new phones in 2025. They are not stopping there. After the Galaxy S25 series launch, they are also ready to release fresh new phones in the A series lineup, including the Galaxy A56 5G. This is exciting because we are talking about a phone that not just a basic upgrade but comes with some sweet features that could surprise you. Here is the first cool tidbit. The Galaxy A56 just shown up in the Bluetooth SIG database, which means it's on its way. And guess what? It's gonna come with a Bluetooth 5.4 and upgrade from A55's Bluetooth 5.3. It's like going from a regular bike to an electric bike that helps you zoom around with less effort. Bluetooth 5.4 means your wireless earbuds, Galaxy Watch, or even your Galaxy Smart Tag will work more smoothly with fewer interruptions. No more worrying about your earbuds cutting out during your workout, plus it's more power efficient, so your battery should last a bit longer. And for those who don't know, here is where things get juicy. A few days ago, the Galaxy A56 shown up in the Chinese certification database. And guess what? It might support super fast 45-watt charging. That's a big leap from the Galaxy A55, which only has 25-watt charging. And get this, the Galaxy S24 base model charges at 25W too. This means the A56 could actually charge faster than a flagship phone. Now let's talk about the brain of this phone. The Galaxy A56 will be powered by Samsung's Exynos 1580 chip. I know, many of us miss the days when Samsung used Snapdragon chips in the A series. See, Snapdragon chips are amazing, no doubt about it, but don't sleep on the Exynos 1580. It has got some power too. For example, the new Xclipse 540 GPU promises better graphics and the upgraded NPU will enhance Samsung's smart AI features, so it's not all bad news. And speaking of features, let's not forget the cameras. The Galaxy A56 is rumored to pack a 50-megapixel main camera for stunning photos, a 12-megapixel ultra-wide lens and a 5-megapixel macro camera for those close-up details, and a 12-megapixel selfie camera to keep your Insta game strong. So there you have it, Samsung is making bold moves with the Galaxy A series, from super fast charging to fresh design and upgraded features. What do you think about the Galaxy A56? Are you excited about these changes or do you miss the old Samsung ways? Let me know in the comments below. With that being said, subscribe if you like and I will see you in the next one.